The results are in, and the winner is Blue Team!